Hi guys, this is Glitches and Stuff 011, and I'm just kind of here to show you a couple of cool PSP themes. I started playing around with my PSP and found a couple of cool themes, so I guess I'll just show them to you guys. So first, we're going to go to theme settings. So you really like theme. And this one is sort of like Mac. It's supposed to be turning it into like a Mac computer, so here's this one. So, yeah. Then, so this is the Mac theme. Very nice theme. I like it a lot. So it sort of turns your PSP into like a Mac computer. So, yeah, here's that theme. And then we have... Windows Vista theme. So, here's the Windows Vista. Yeah, there's a lot of icons for this one. I really like it. Go back. Now this is like pretty cool. I find this one really, really cool because it sort of turns your like PSP into like an iPod or an iPhone. I have like two of these things. So there's one that turns it into an iPad and one that turns it into an iPhone. And this one is the iPhone, so it's pretty cool. And sort of a not that much icons, but they're very detailed. So. Then there's also this one's really, really cool. I sort of like this is one of my favorites. It's called Alienware, and you can I'll make another video how to get all these themes, but I like a lot of these. Here's this theme. Really, really nice theme. I actually really like this one. A lot of icons for it. And last but not least, I have the iPad theme. So we're going to just click play. And here's the iPad theme. This one's pretty cool too. So, yeah, see? It turns it into like an iPad. So, really cool. All the icons and stuff. So, thank you. I'll make another video on how to get all these themes. But for now, thanks. Bye. Subscribe.